My name is Hyper Andrew, and this is a gameplay slash review of F0X for the Super. Let's begin. I'm an N64. Fuck! Damn it, I already messed this up. Well, time to go. Let's try the blue fog. Wonder why they call this mute C? It looks like anything but mute. Oops. This is the first time I've ever raced against tricky cars. 7-10 maybe, but crazy? That's a little overkill. And the music. This is metal. I'm going here. This is music, I guess. Let's keep going into space, shall we?
You got boost power!
Yes, I do. I have no idea how to use it. I'll just bring you this and go. Absolutely no sense. Yes, I know, Star Fox reference. No, I've never played the Star Fox games. Don't ask me why not. I'll play it some other time, probably. For now, I'm just doing this. Those dead spots. 90s. How many races are there? Top 4. Not bad. I just hope things don't get worse from here on out. Fuck, I just jinxed myself, didn't I?
3, 2, 1!
And this one never happens! This stuff always seems to happen. Screw you in this game. Get on the bandwagon again. Believe me, this isn't the end of those smites. My screwy defeats. Self-destruct button because I need it. I'm not even gonna bother. If you lose your position. It's like, you know there's no point of recovery. So why do you even bother? Why does anyone bother if you?
Power!
comeuppance. This, unfortunately, this race is still not over. There's still a whole lot of shit to do. Leon! And this is where things start getting tricky. The corkscrew. I played this quest before and it is hell. For me anyway.
Earth Power!
This. I can't high jump.
Oh boy.
Like I said, things get crazier from here on out. You don't even know the stuff that happens.
N64. It's a fun game, but it's really, really challenging.
And if you're the type of person who gets angry for this sort of stuff, it's about to drive you a little crazy. This is Hyper Andrew signing off.